Line number one, Ruji Lee, Chinese Taipei. Line number seven, Consuelo D'Amerto, Italy. Line number two, Malak Abdelhafez, Egypt. Line number six, Nina Martina Kochler, Germany. Line number three, Lila Greta Blasak, Hungary. Line number five, Mercedes Ruiz Malambo, Colombia. Line number four, Joanna Katarina Esquirora, Germany. We have the best eight athletes in 200 meter surface female.
The favorite, the Germany, Joanna Katarina Esquirora. And we can see in the lane one, Ruji Lee. Repeating event. Chinese Taipei, Egypt, Hungary, Germany, Colombia, Germany, Italy, and Venezuela for the gold medal. The best qualification time was Joanna Katarina Esquirora with 1:34.66. The second qualification was Mercedes Ruiz Malambo from Colombia, 1:35.68. And the third place of the qualification was Lila Greta Blasak from Hungary with 1:36.82. For the 1:15, and we'll get the start. Starts and turns will be determined for the gold medal in this event. Great start for Nina Martina Kohler from Germany. And Ruji Lee taking the advantage ahead of the event. Ruji Lee, the new world record holder for the 50 meters apnea. Ruji Lee, second place, Malak Abdelhafez from Egypt. 25 meters.
After the event number six, 200 B-fins, we will continue with the award ceremony for the race 100 surface men and 100 B-fin men.
So please, turn Joanna Katarina Esquirora,
Adam Bucor,
and Consuelo D'Amerto from Italy,
Ahmed Ibrahim, Walter Pramponini, and Ahmed Radwan. Please
Lila
go behind
Greta
the podium
taking the second
for
place.
Preparation for the award ceremony. Thank you.
It's ahead, Joanna Katarina Esquirora. And the last 50 meters, we will see the closer. And is the German swimmer, Joanna Katarina Shikora, it's ahead for the silver medal. The Hungarian, Lila Greta Blasek. No, it's the Colombian, Mercedes Ruiz Malambo, silver for Hungary, bronze for Colombia. Gold medal, Joanna Katarina Shikora. Silver medal, Lila Greta Blasek, Hungary, and third place, bronze medal for Mercedes Ruiz Malambo from Colombia.
200 meter surface. The results are official.
It's not okay, the result you're seeing on the screen. Joyful Joanna Katarina Shikora. That's Finn swimmer of a lot of experience. Good swimmer for the 200 meter surface. Winner in FISO World Championship Finn swimming.